what I mean? It's just, it makes you want to play like a jerk in comparison, because it's got that. It's got sharp teeth and claws. And... You know, it's, you can just hear that. It's just like, bah, it's, it punches harder. You know, this definitely functions more like a lead mouthpiece. But it's got a real cup, you know, a substantial cup that even if you've never played a lead mouthpiece in your life, you can definitely get along with the M2 cup.